This video shows how to use OrbitNote in the Canvas LMS to create and complete assignments. You'll first need to be sure the OrbitNote LTI has been installed in your course. You may need your Canvas admin to help with this. Go to Assignments in your course and create a new assignment. Scroll down to Submission Type and select External Tool. Select OrbitNote Assignment from your list of available LTIs. Here, you'll be prompted to sign into OrbitNote if you're not already. Then choose a file from your Google Drive or OneDrive. You can also choose whether you want the assignment to open right inside Canvas or in a new tab. The New Tab option gives students a full screen view of OrbitNote, and it's also recommended for using Equatio. Once you've published the assignment, you can add your own annotations, comments, and highlights. These will automatically transfer over to each student's individual copy. When students open the assignment, they'll be able to use the OrbitNote tools to read and complete their work.
Read all instructions carefully.
OrbitNote also allows for real-time monitoring, so you can see your students' progress in the speed grader before they've even clicked Turn In. Once students turn in their assignment, they'll no longer be able to edit it. You'll be able to review your students' work in the Canvas speed grader. Submissions will be visible while student work is still in progress, and a second submission will appear once the student has turned it in. You can provide feedback and even return the assignment to your student to have them keep working. When creating your assignment, if you chose to have it open in a new tab, this will give students a full screen view of the PDF open in OrbitNote. The new tab view will also allow them to use Equatio for math or STEM assignments. To learn more about OrbitNote, visit texthelp.com